We know you want to maximize your productivity on the job site. Today, we're going to talk about the D40x55DR S3 Navigator horizontal directional drill, which can give you a maximum productivity in a broad range of ground conditions. From hard, medium, and soft rock to loamy dirt and clay, this drill combines powerful downhole cutting action with the flexibility to choose the tooling that's right for your job site's ground conditions. Let's dive into some of the key features of the D40x55DR S3. Like we said, this drill's got power. It has a 140 horsepower John Deere diesel engine and provides up to 40,000 pounds of thrust and pullback, along with 5,500 foot-pounds of rotational torque, enabling you to bore through hard rock with minimal hassle. The D40x55DR S3 is equipped with similar CAN bus controls that are on other Vermeer S3 drills, helping to increase overall job site efficiency. The standard climate-controlled cab keeps you working comfortably despite the weather and provides a noise level at the operator's ear of 80 decibels. These features combined maximize operator comfort and focus while working. The hollow inner rod design provides more air and drilling fluid flow to the drill head on pilot bores and to the hole opener during pullback. This lets you choose from a diverse range of tools, including air hammers and large hole openers. With 500 feet of drill rod on board, you'll spend less time switching out rod boxes and be better equipped for a variety of job sites. The D40x55DR S3 is ready and able to help support productivity on the job site. For more information on this machine, talk to your local Vermeer dealer or visit Vermeer.com.